Good, Angie.
It's a contract for the thing, for the baby. It's a girl.
First,
Yes, I can't believe it.
Then first,
it had a baby in 2012.
Beetlejuice said it was pregnant.
It didn't know it had it.
2013.
It was pregnant a long time.